stunned it. I can't kill it. I gotta get out of here before it recovers. Another one.
Thank you. report in. Hello? Jack? Jack?
Dev? Dev! Shit. some kind of settlement. And it looks like I gotta get down there. Can you hear me?
I can, for the moment.
I'm in some kind of Alori temple, I think. There are these murals everywhere with the penisod in them, and that feels kind of weird.
Thaddeus mentioned in his journals that the Alori held an odd veneration of it.
Really? You have any guesses as to why?
Just because they absorb our magic and love to devour us whole, doesn't necessarily preclude them from idolizing the very embodiment of magic. That said, I wouldn't spend too long trying to deepen your understanding of Alori art, Jack. You should just...
Devin! Damn it! I need to animate that statue. many of them! I really hope this is the right way.
Tasty. What are you doing down here, haircut? A triarch? All the major food groups. No wonder the boys are in a tizzy.
You can talk?
Can you?
What do you mean?
What do you mean?
Yeah, I don't understand.
I don't understand. That's what you sound like. Soft and squeaky meat. Goat mouth. You talk like fear with its pants too tight.
I think they look good.
Exciting day for you. Name's Rook.
Jack. You think we can talk without you, you know, throwing me around, Rook?
You gotta understand, it takes a minute for all this to congeal, to see you clearly. Communication with humans, an effort when we come from two different parts of existence. I'll get there. Point is, though, it's dangerous for you here. A large and terrible part of me hates you to the bone. Hundreds and thousands of years pouring into that part.
Yeah, I don't know what to do with all that, considering you just saved my life. Why didn't you try to eat me like your buddies?
I don't need the heat that might come down on us if we killed one of you fancy order magni. Same reason I didn't do your friend in.
Who?
You're looking for that wizard. I see the connection. Uses his as an ashtray now. Real put-upon face, this guy.
Thaddeus, can you take me to him?
Could do. Give me a cigarette.
Help yourself, I guess.
We're agreed. You owe me one. For the save back there.
Sure. Yeah. Sounds fair.
The bill will come due. Double if I take you to your boy, Thaddeus. Which I will. If you tell me a thing. How long are we supposed to hold it against you?
I don't... hold what? Okay, I think the old... needs a few more minutes in the oven.
Forever! That's the word you're looking for. Forever's how long you'll be unforgiven. See? I told you I'd get there. I see you clearly now. Come on, let's go. No absolution for you till the sun goes out. Wizards this way.
These favors I'm gonna owe you? Anything you have in mind?
Still thinking on it. Got a whole colony to look after. Gotta weigh some options.
So you're like a special Allori?
What? Like special than a head?
No. I mean like maybe you're their boss or something.
Or something. You ain't got a word for it. You're just like Thaddeus, all quizzical and shit. One question after another. Through there. I'll lead you out just in case one of my boys decides to jump you.
Lead the way.
Oh, wait. Before I forget, I can smell the lightless on you, too. Just wanted you to know, that was never supposed to happen. Sad that it did. Again, your fault, but still.
What, Lightless becoming Magni? The unforeseen aren't supposed to happen?
No. You were all supposed to be Magni. That's how the Pentasad wanted it.
So what did happen?
You tell me. You went and done fucked it up somehow. The plan was magic for everyone. Maybe you just like it better this way. Humans do have a lot of trash.
So you see the Pentasad? It talk.
Why, is that supposed to be amazing or something? I know you've seen it too. Smell's still stuck in your hair.
You know, the amount of what you smell on me is starting to get really creepy.
I didn't make the nose rules.
So how do you, enter the Shrouded Realm? I got knocked out. Didn't feel, you know, ideal.
Never said I could. Me talking to the Pentasad was a long time ago. Let's go.